The House will vote on a bill to renew the 9/11 Victims Compensation Fund. The vote is set for 10:30 this morning, and the bill is expected to easily pass. It follows powerful testimony last month from 9/11 first responders and comedian Jon Stewart. The bill is named in honor of first responders Luis Alvarez, Ray Pfeiffer, and James Sedroga. Detective Alvarez died of cancer shortly after calling on Congress to extend the Victims Compensation Fund.